taking another temperature reading on the turbo blower on the screen. We see that the suction inlet temperature is 106.7 degrees Fahrenheit. We are now going to turn the turbo blower off and take off the side panel to the core compartment. We're going to take measurements inside the core compartment at different positions. Then we're going to replace that door and open the front compartment and take readings of the electrical compartment at various points.